Hey everybody, we're back again to talk about some more of these myths associated with hormone replacement therapy and hormones as a whole. So I hear this a lot from patients over and over again, especially the women that I'm treating, is will hormone replacement therapy cause me to get a beard? The answer to that is no, it won't. But let me explain to you what's actually happening in the background. Your estrogen levels are starting to drop as you get older, and sometimes that can kind of uncover some of these testosterone that's floating around in your system, and it can cause the really fine hairs that are really thin and not real heavy to change to be more coarse and more easy to see. It's a conversion of testosterone to something that's called dihydrotestosterone. The answer to this question is no, hormone replacement therapy is not going to cause you to grow a beard. Number two, and this one is for the guys, it is, will taking testosterone replacement therapy cause those testicles to shrink? Yes, guys, if you take testosterone replacement therapy, you can notice a shrinkage in the size of the testicles. The biggest reason for this is that your testicles are the powerhouse. They are what actually produces testosterone. When you take it in from the outside and put it into your body, the testicles say, we don't need to make anymore. So you can see some atrophy of reducing size. Now, short of you being in some type of photo spread and you're supposed to be doing something that's gonna show them off, it probably isn't gonna make a big difference to you. And if you're getting older, your testosterone levels are starting to drop anyways. So myth number two, will taking testosterone therapy cause testicles to shrink? The answer is yes. Myth buster number three, and as I did last time, this is kind of a combination between a true and a false. And the question that comes up is, does menopause start at age 50? The answer to that is kind of true and kind of false. For women across the world, they can start at menopause at different ages. The average age is 51. What can happen though is you can start to see changes that start really early. Some women as early as their late 30s, mid 30s, that they're seeing a drop in their hormone levels. You can start to see changes of mood changes, irritability, decreased libido. You can see changes with dryness, vaginal dryness, a lot of different things that can go on. Technical definition of menopause is that a woman goes for a full year without a cycle. But, you know, as I deal with patients in the office, I'm not just going to start treating you once you get to that point. Your hormones have been changing for a long time. A lot of the problems that you've been dealing with are hormonal. Come and find somebody that's going to make a difference. You can reach us at our website, www.horizonshormonetherapy.com. Reach out to us on Instagram, hit us up on Twitter. We'd love to hear from you. If this has been helpful, definitely share this with somebody. We thank you for your time.